Alright, thanks for watching. Here's the knife. The blade is 80 CRV2. It's got a brass guard. And then a black micarta and desert tan G10.